And here's with a capo on the, wherever, second fret.